It's an individual who seems to always have an articulate response to unknown questions. It's an individual who's confident without being arrogant. And it takes someone who's very self-aware, quick on their feet, and truthfully unflappable. When I know I have important conversations or presentations coming up, you do prepare. Everybody's watching how people are reacting to things. You really have to be self-aware of how you want people to perceive you. They know exactly how to navigate a conversation. They know how to come across as convincing. How did I get there? The truth was, I was genuine. I always lived up to my words. Never once in my career have I ever done that. I've never been a threatening type personality. If you live by your values and people start to see it, you'll naturally progress. I think reputation should always precede you in the best way. Your network really does matter. Treating people with respect today will pay dividends at some point in the future.
Rich Jacques is in the top echelon of business leaders today. His incredible career spans decades and includes senior leadership roles at Belcan and Booz Allen Hamilton, where he spent 21 years. Today, he's the Vice President of Intelligence and Law Enforcement at Noblis, a nonprofit advisory company that specializes in cutting-edge science and technology solutions and research. In 2020, Rich was named one of the top five executives in intelligence contracting by the Potomac Officers Club, and it's no surprise. Rich is easily one of the most subtle, savvy, and intelligent leaders out there today. Come and get an insider's look at how the most sophisticated professionals think, act, lead, and move their careers forward. Pull out your journal and take good notes as we do a deep dive into the savvy professional. Welcome to the Lifeworks Podcast.